You know how raincoats can magically repel water? Well, that's often thanks to a chemical coating called PFAS. It helps make the fabric waterproof and stain resistant, which is really useful, especially in the UK, where it rains rather a lot. But here's the catch. PFAS are what scientists call forever chemicals. They don't break down naturally, so they stick around in the environment forever. They've even been found in our bodies. While small amounts are generally considered safe, the truth is we just don't know enough about how toxic these chemicals are and their impact on us over long periods. They're hard to track and study because there are literally thousands of these man-made chemicals in everyday products we use. And PFAS from things like raincoats can actually be absorbed through our skin and into our bloodstream. Many outdoor brands still use PFAS, especially in high-performance gear. Some companies are trying to phase them out and switch to safer alternatives. So when you're shopping for a new raincoat, it's not always easy to know what to choose. If you're concerned, one tip is to look out for labels that say PFAS-free.